Germany's Miriam Wendt and Christina Vogel were crowned inaugural Olympic women's team sprint champions in controversial fashion following the relegation of China at the Velodrome Thursday.